Here, I'm going to ask you to please stand. This is our vision statement, and it can be found on, our vision statement can be found on the back panel of your program. Amen.
Amen.
And we really believe this, and we read this in unison. To become a great cloud of witnesses, representing every nation and tribe, by seizing this opportunity of fellowship and standing in the boldness of God's love, daring to have hope, to hope in God through Jesus Christ, that our bright light of love and overwhelming welcome will draw all to God's banquet table, where there's plenty of room, to equip all to live from a place of wholeness, recognizing that we are all God's great deliverance of patchwork, knitted together for each other's survival.
Amen.
Amen. Now, did you want to give us a statement?
I thought he forgot me, actually. He had with me. I want to thank God for New Hope Baptist, for our pastor, Kenneth King, who's also a friend, a dear friend. And this journey has been 5+ years. Not 6, but 5+ years. From 2012, when we first had a conversation about God's vision that he gave Pastor Kenneth for this church. And in those 5 years, members have come, members have gone. I'm still the deacon chair. I thank God for each and every one of you. I thank God for the vision of not just inclusion, but affirmation and celebration of each and every one of you who are a child of God, as I am. I thank God for the presence of God's Spirit that leads and guides not just our pastor, but each of us in our lives. And hope to God that we are seeking out God's face each and every day. Each and every day.
Yeah.
In every way. And reflecting God's love. So this occasion, the statement of occasion is that, and we are here to celebrate these 5 years.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
And thank God for each and every one of you. And thank God to all my friends who came as well. Hello. Okay. Well, hello. Hello. Thank God for you. Amen.
Amen.
Well, keep on moving the program at this time. As part of the service, we continue to praise God through offering. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Does anyone need an envelope? Does anyone have an envelope? Do you need an envelope for offering? Ask that the trustees would come and get the basket. I need envelopes for the pulpit, please. Greeters, I need some envelopes for the pulpit. If you have electronic options too, we have, you can pay through PayPal to newhopeucc@gmail.com. You can also, we have Square available as well. Trustees have Square available if you need that, if you want to do that. As you all, please stand as you pray. God, our Father, our Mother, God, our guiding light, we thank you and praise you for this moment, this time, this New Hope Baptist United Church of Christ. We thank you for those gathered here. We thank you for those who have a monetary gift to give to you. We thank you for the blessings of life, of being here to celebrate this 5-year anniversary. Thank you and praise you, God. We ask that everyone who gives, who doesn't have to give even, Lord, bless and keep them, Lord. Touch and guide them each and every day. And ask that you can make this offering to work to build up your kingdom here at New Hope Baptist Church of Christ. In Christ's name we pray, amen. Please remain standing and follow the directions of our greeters.
I love to pray.
I love to
Oh, I love the praise.